Shikudu, a two-wheeled vehicle powered by human power, is the most popular means of transportation and the pride of Congolese people. Shikudu is the name of the most popular means of transportation in Congo. The Shikudu of the Congolese people is a means of transportation that does not require gasoline, because they are not equipped with an engine and are operated by the driver's own strength. Congo is a poor and civil war-prone country in Central Africa. Congolese people joke that the Shikudu are the product of a marriage between poverty and the spirit of advancement, with human ingenuity. For the poor people here, Shikudu is known as more than a tool or means of transportation, it is a symbol of resilience and efforts to improve life. Made mainly from eucalyptus wood, Shikudu vehicles are designed very simply with a braced frame and wooden wheels. To operate Shikudu, you just need to perform the same movements as when using a skateboard. Specifically, when you apply a push force to Shikudu, the car will run by inertia a certain distance depending on the push force. In addition to being used to transport raw materials such as coal, gasoline, construction materials to daily necessities, Shikudu also serves as a passenger carrier. Besides, Congolese people also organize a number of small races with Shikudu on steep terrain with few obstacles.